try to understand more about thylacine's biology, so which genes were expressed in the skin, for example, and we do find RNA from one particular gene that is one gene in a large family of genes that normally help build up the skin tissue. So.